Chongqing, China. This city is Big Brother's wet dream, with more than 2.5 million cameras covering 15 million people. Privacy is a four-letter word in this place. It's pretty ironic that a cloak and dagger organization like the ICA keeps its most valuable secrets here. You'll find Hush conducting his fringe experiments in an abandoned apartment building, while Imogen Royce, the archivist, runs the day-to-day business of the ICA data facility. I just hope you know what you're doing, 47.
Where did I go?
They'll hurt you. Don't go there. The machines will hurt you.
So late. You shouldn't be out here with a bad influence.
Like inside his room. Have you had a chance to look?
Either he's a robot or he's missed his calling as a housekeeper. It's pretty damn sterile in there.
Really? Well, are we sure he's even living in there?
I gotta say, I'm wondering what your room looks like now.
Yeah. You are trespassing. Please turn around. Don't get me wrong, but I hope we never meet again.
kind of hungry. You mind if I head down and get
some? Are you crazy? Hush wants us to guard that satellite dish with our lives.
Really?
Oh, yeah. He's convinced Royce wants to snoop on it, and that she's trying to install some spyware on it. I kid you not.
Wow. Yeah, I heard rumors you found good. What was the condition and all?
Paranoia. Fucked up personality.
I did. There were still a few kinks as well. But I have some ideas. Focal point of the emitter.
What was
the tissue
that?
Damage will be significant.
Hello? Someone there?
Of course, that would also entail
Hello?
The fuel strength to get the time.
What the hell was that?
Ever worry your parents wouldn't be proud of you if they knew what you did for a living?
No. I do my job. I fill in a few Sudoku a day at my kitchen table, and I sleep very well.
Did you like it?
Yeah. What happened to me? Why can't I remember if I ever stopped?
Stay focused. We'll get to that after I've done the testing. Do you have any siblings?
Oh, God. Why is it always me? Do I look like a fucking electrician?
How can I not know?
What is your earliest?
Yes, I think you're a bit confused just now. I'll be back later. Give you some time to... Well, I'll be back.
Do you ever feel like maybe you're part of something you shouldn't be a part of?
No, I try to think about pop song lyrics instead.
Make me
He's creating the perfect primer for rewiring preferences.
Round the apartment. Sister Lei, I want to see you. Lei.
Are you ready to give it a
the
go?
The satellite linked to the boss is back up safe.
Trust me, hon.
You got the bastard, Hush. Now go get Imogen Royce and we can get to the core.
What is your favorite color?
I don't know. I don't really have one.
Have you ever been in love?
Yes.
Tell me about your first
love. Oh, that was that. I don't remember. In school, huh?
I enjoy your company.
That's nice. Me too.
Yeah, that last guy wouldn't shut up about the experiment. A thousand questions. An hour.
Yeah, what are those experiments about?
That guy over here stuff, but I don't understand half of it.
Or complete memory loss.
Yes.
You understand that full concentration and you waive all future rights?
How's that leg healing up? Yes. Have you been doing all that shit with resistance bands?
Well, I can definitely feel it. But at least it doesn't keep me in bed anymore when it's acting up.
I'm gonna be rich. Get the hell out of here. I got this flyer, and it says I can make a lot of money to be in some experiment.
They don't want people like us for that sort of thing.
No, they only want people like us. The flyer says so.
That means it's too dangerous for rich people. Don't do it.
Oh, I'm going. My car. The flyer has a symbol I need to find on a building. I'm gonna get an umbrella when I'm rich. I'm rude. Sit out in the house. I'm never going out in the rain again.
The flyer that started handing out to the homeless really got them flowing in.
Yeah.
But it freaks me out how they're different when they speak. Yeah, I'd say they're different when they enter.
Come on.
Looking good, sir.
Rain, nothing but rain.
I wouldn't mind my motion.
Ah, my knee is so sore.
Why's that?
I fell over to a homeless woman. That means I'm not fighting.
Hello, sir.
Definitely 01 something. 18?
No more of this shit. That's
yes.
For sure.
Got it.
Just
011.
am I supposed to focus when the kitchen feels like a train station?
Find your inner zen.
It's a good job.
Close your eyes and focus.
Hi, I'm Chen.
Pleased to
meet you. I'll be your guide on the facility.
That's what I do.
That's Ben Harley Bowman.
I've had an awful flight. 9 hours delayed, luggage lost somewhere along the way, and the airline is trying to avoid their responsibility. I'm hungry and I'm tired, and I want to straighten everything out before I'm doing it.
Yes, so sorry about your flight. Just let me know when you're ready. Oh, did you bring the P-41 we left for you in the apartment?
No. I
won't. Have a nice evening, sir.
Oh, very sorry. I'll be waiting for him in the back.
Understood.
Hey, hurry up. The man is starving.
Yes, I'll see to it.
Quiet, quiet. Get that order ready.
Yes, I'm working on it.
No, I'm not meeting him at the apartment. He went straight to the restaurant. Guess he was hungry after the 9-hour flight delay. I'll give him the tour of the facility when he's ready. Yeah, I'll keep you updated. Sure thing.
Looking good today, sir.
Chef outfit is really uncomfortable. I wish we didn't have to do all
this.
taste it any different to you, Nick?
You kidding? I know one of the cooks here. She says they use recipes the original owners.
Are you hungry,
wow.
Sir?
Don't you just miss those days where you came home from work, had a nice record on, had a glass of wine, and just shut down?
Yeah, your life is sad. I get it. We've all got problems to deal with. Now, let's just focus on the job at hand so we can get home ASAP.
I'll be back doing something.
Welcome. Please follow the grey line to security check. Thank you.
You can use your camera to hack that panel.
Security protocol overruled.
There's no way you're getting through that door 47. It only opens for people with an authentic security clearance. The signal is encrypted. Without a dongle, we can't hack it.
You don't have clearance to open this door.
Why? It's just something you walk through. You've done that 100 times. It's completely safe.
Yeah, well, it's all connected, isn't it? Blood pressure, perspiration, stress, all the things. And now I start to fear the scan itself.
You're fit and good at your job. Just focus on that and you'll swoop right through. Don't worry.
Scan initiated. Scanning all body systems. Scanning hormonal profile. Scanning chemical profile. Scan complete. Thank you for your patience.
Perfect score on all parameters. You're very fit to perform.
Glasses that block out blue light.
What? Like the ones for color blind? No, those are the blue light filtering ones are supposed to protect your eyes going to the chimney screen.
Sure. Apparently, they can help regulate your
what?
Too, because all the blue light is really messed up.
Well, it's working in the middle of the night.
Working with a lot of blue light around.
I'm sorry, you're gonna have
to. Contact! Fire! Fire!
Here you are, clear.
We got a visual! I got nothing here! No visual! Check last known position! Shit!
I could have sworn he was there a second ago! We gotta find him!
Come in command!
We got a suspect who's carrying a weapon.
The suspect is in disguise.
Looking fine today, sir.
crap! That is... No! No!
Is anyone there?
I'll give you all I've got! Just take-
Good to see you, sir. Scan initiated. Scanning all body systems. Scanning hormonal profile. Scanning chemical profile. Scan complete. Thank you for your patience. scan initiated. Scanning all body systems. Scanning hormonal profile. Scanning chemical profile. Scan complete. Thank you for your patience. Scan initiated. Scanning all body systems. Scanning hormonal profile. Scanning chemical profile. Scan complete. Thank you for your patience.
I'd just love to know about Royce's project. I'm sure it's something brilliant.
Could be.
Optimized for perfection. Powerful, exactly where it's needed, and so natural. Like, you see it and know that's exactly how it's supposed to look.
Natural? Not the word that comes to mind when I think of Royce. And I don't mean her implants and past excursions into the world of body augmentation. I mean her weight. She's a mismatch of non-compatible forces.
What do you mean?
Shy, but overconfident in a very bossy way. And extremely introverted, and yet she knows everything about everyone working here. She has all the gossip even before it's been voiced. How does she do that?
I think she can see the essence of things. The art of profiling. I think it's something a lot bigger than that.
What the hell that was.
No problem. Jeez. Awesome.
Hey, the trash can has been invented. You should try it sometime.
having such a hard time falling asleep. Spend hours laying in bed.
I got a prescription to help with the sleep thing, but I keep waking up in the hall outside my apartment with my keys in my hand. I can never tell if I was coming or going.
It's not just
sorry,
the sleep,
sir. I got orders.
It's
the stress. Can't let you through.
I can't handle
sorry
it.
For the inconvenience.
Maybe I should try to find a therapist.
Yeah, good for you. I was thinking about getting into whiskey.
You know that feeling when you don't get any sleep and the skin on your face starts to feel dry? Your eyes are sore all the time.
Hey, can someone check that out quickly?
Yep, understood. There you go.
Like a security man, so look out, okay?
Thank you. right there!
Copy that.
I lost him! I lost him! Move the principal to safety! Now!
Received and understood.
How are we looking? Are we clear? All clear and ready to go. Holy crap!
Who's on my stick? I need backup!
There is to know. She knows.
Still doesn't feel right.
Both targets down, good. Just give me a second, and I'm in. You can now access the Core 47.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, no. Who's that? Hello? Why are you not responding? Don't tell me you're dead. Oh, no. Hey, I need help over here. Hey, we need some help here. Please, get some help. Something weird is going on. That guy is off.
Access granted.
Please!
Access granted. 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 Security protocol overruled.
The new emitters for the flash heat core maintenance are working like magic. So much faster than the previous system. I wish I had.
Access granted. Granted.
Good. You're alone. I'm sealing the room and dimming the windows 47. No need to worry about intruders. It's all here. Clients, operatives, every hit the ICA ever sanctioned. Enough to shut them down for good. But first you need to locate all files referencing Diana and yourself. You go way back. I didn't realize that you... I don't know. I get why you want to protect her. So, wipe all the data referring to the two of you from their system before we publish the rest. Okay, good. I've set up a link to an information nonprofit site. When you press that button, it's up there and the whole world will know. There's no undo 47. This will shut the ICA down for good. You really okay with this? It's who you've been for so long. I'll just return things to normal. No need to alert them we were here prematurely. Shit! I missed that. We're blown 47. I can hold the doors for a little while. Use the vents to get out. Go! Now!
Personnel, breach protocol initiated.
This is bad. That means they'll shoot on sight. I'm gonna create some havoc, 47. Make the core meltdown. Maybe we'll divert their attention a bit.
Warning, core overheating. Warning, core shut down. Temperature critical. Personnel, breach protocol initiated.
Command, I got nothing. Stand by.
Warning. Or overheating. Detected.
Command, yeah, I'm here now. It's all clear. Over.
All personnel, breach protocol initiated. Warning, core overheating.
Man, yeah, I'm here now. It's all clear.
Warning, fire detected. Personnel, breach protocol initiated.
The perp is here. He has to be. Find him.
Hoo-ah.
Nothing here, Command. Moving on. He's shooting at us. Damn it. I'm hurt.
I understand.
detected.
Perpetrator! Got him!
Shell causing shockwaves across the world, the so-called ICA files. The disclosure of...
You win. So,
what happens now?
The ball's in your court, Miss Burnwood.
I do have other candidates, you know. Most of whom have never tied me to a chair.
You've seen the news. That was 47 acting on his own. He is untethered. He is unstoppable, and he cannot be bargained with. He will find you, Mr. Edwards, and I'm the only chance you've got.
I'm listening.
47 has one weakness. Me.